Yeah.
Little red feathers growing.
Yeah. He's doing that himself.
And you lay down. It won't be nothing. Yeah, and he's not like that. So I'm looking, and I'm okay. So I went around his.
Yeah, you like that. Yeah. Like that.
Okay, so I was a what? Castor baby. Oh, and that's ricin. They make ricin like that. There's no end on the end, though.
And where are they?
Exactly. Yeah, they didn't know what it was.
Yeah.
It's 95.
It's called poison control.
It's not technology.
And
she
said, where did you get it? And we told her that high. How did the dog get into that? Because our sister poisoned the seed inside. We're like, oh, the beagle. She's like, never mind. I know. But actually, I'm at the beagle.
But they...
Yeah.
But she's behind me.
And he, the vet pulled out the last two.
Yeah.
That was like,
I was reading that, and they said 70% of kids that actually touch and go to your mouth. They said 80 to 90% of animals come in contact with that.
His hands out so bad, she like went
down
at night and cut the whole
thing.
I
mean, to let
me
do that sooner.
Say hello to your Grandma Johnny and Grandma Marilyn. Hello.
Come out and see him too.
He likes it.
It's a great thing. It's rich rice.
Well, not knowing.
And I guess a funny thing is that in case that the rice goes to the hospital.